this is the amendment to the existing 5311 third-party operating agreement. Ms. Stevens.
Thank you. This request is sought in order to be in compliance with the recent reimbursement policy changes for the Section 5311 GDOT grant. It will amend the existing third-party agreement the county has with MIDS Transportation Incorporated and will be retroactive to July 1st of this year.
Any questions for Ms. Stevens? All right, agenda item